All right, she's better for it. She met the Bachelor, and now she is released. Bibiana is here, and she's doing the Bachelor Winter Games. We'll get to that. Nice to have you.
Thank you for having me. Good morning.
So you were a Dolphins cheerleader.
I was.
You've done all these different things.
Yes.
Did you raise your hand to be on the show initially, or did they find you, or what happened?
So my friends kept, I've been single for some time, and my friends kept insisting, like, you definitely need to do this. And I watched the end of JoJo Fletcher's season, and I'm like, wow, these guys really are here for love. And I'm like, this is where I need to put myself. I need to give it a shot, put myself out there, and maybe this is where I meet my guy.
All right, and so you met him, and did you think did he qualify to be your guy?
Well, I think it's pretty obvious, right? I went home pretty early on that there wasn't a connection there, and then now seeing just how far along he's gone with the girls, like, it was hard to watch back, but I get to do winter games.
Then we'll learn about this new stuff. Is he picking the right girl? Sometimes these seasons, it's like, oh my God, they're all so wonderful. And so, he doesn't do anything for us. These women don't do anything for us. We're disappointed.
I think it's really interesting to watch his relationships now, especially after last night's episode. You're seeing
what's with Lauren. We saw Lauren, you know, right here.
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
And then he left.
He left.
Okay, guys. Really, if that ever happened to me, I'm like, hey, I love you, and the guy walked away,
yeah.
I'd be like, okay, I'm calling my Uber right now.
Like, yes.
What is
and
happening?
And she waited.
And she kept her cool. Like, I don't know if I would have been able to handle that. I would have been like, okay, guy's not into me. But he comes back, and you can tell he was just like, I was just really nervous. I think I would have approached it differently.
Right.
But it's that's the kind of relationship that you're seeing. Okay, this guy's really falling in love, you know? Now you're really seeing the relationships develop.
And having been there, and all the cameras and everything else, do you think real stuff can actually happen?
Absolutely. I think for me, I left, obviously, really early, but even experiencing winter games, I thought there and my, like, connections that I've made with people, I'm like, this is real. Like, this is your fairy tale love story, and they just provide a platform for people to meet.
I mean, which I guess could be similar to a bar or a singles group or any other
thing.
So the Winter Games, it's this luxury resort in Vermont. It's all cold. And these are people from all over the world, right?
Yes. We have Japan, China.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's me and Kevin, Mr. Canada.
Okay.
He's trying to teach me how to... I'm from Miami, so I really struggled with the winter sports, but it was really, you know, like Chris Harrison said it, it's about unity and love.
Have you guys brought the world together?
What's your new favorite countries? Oh, gosh, it's a hard one. I would have to go with Japan.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right, is that a preview in anything?
No, you have to wait and see.
Mm.
Just so much love and the... She struggles really with, she doesn't know English, and she makes it work, and it just goes to show that when you have love in the middle of everything, it really doesn't matter. She really just brought a different energy and spirit to the house, so.
Bibiana is going to major in diplomacy. Bachelor Winter Games airs tonight at 8. It happens on ABC. Really nice to meet you this morning.
Great meeting you.
Thanks
so much.
Thank you, Bibiana.
You bet.